The WWE Intercontinental title on the line. Perhaps a new chapter will be written in this championship's long history.
For over 40 years, the WWE's best have competed for this title.
Winning the Intercontinental title has been a major milestone in some Hall of Fame careers, and it could be just that again here tonight.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Float over. Into it. And again, yet another counter.
Evading possible disaster there.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Michinoku driver.
Elusive movement there.
Bray Wyatt, of course, has had a rise in the past. How does this game plan change being in this match on his own?
Well, I'm not sure it does. His formidable strength and experience in the ring should be an advantage.
And don't forget, Sister Abigail has been the last kiss goodnight for many WWE superstars.
Got him where he wants him.
Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
Yeah, he should count his lucky stars. Oh, and it's Wyatt turning the tables.
This is going to be bad.
Bray Wyatt reverses it. Corey, we know that Seth Rollins is a top competitor here in WWE, but he isn't without his faults. How can his opponent expose any flaws?
If you had to point out one flaw in the game of Seth Rollins, it's that he tends to be a very highly emotional competitor. Seth tends to get inside of his own head and get distracted from the task at hand.
Hooked up and... boom! Backdrop suplex!
On a high angle, right across the shoulders. Picture-perfect dropkick.
This man is the epitome of cold and calculated. All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive.
No need to panic, he's still swinging. Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
We know who that is.
These two absolutely detest each other.
Bray Wyatt reverses it. Oh, no! The mandible claw! No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Oh, my God, look at this. What is he doing here? Oh, what a headbutt!
In the world is happening.
Weirdo.
Look out! He paid for that one! Oh man, big time.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
And breaks the hold. Seth Rollins made him pay with the counter there.
Rollins is so smart inside that ring.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense! The champ not looking great right now.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
It's gonna take more than that.
And look at the quickness by Wyatt.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Oh,
12 to 6 elbows over and over again.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Was that just when you thought it was over? Wow.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble and quickly.
And now the Kingslayer is holding court over the crowd. Suplex.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's things are about to pick up, guys.
I love a good plot twist.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
Here is your winner. And still, the Intercontinental Champion, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
What an amazing match and a huge victory. Nicely done.
I strongly suggest Seth Rollins dedicates some more time to doing homework on his opponent.